There is no man more dear to me throughout the whole of history than the one who was sent as a guide, leading people from darkness to light. His message was simple and clear, that there is one God whom we must all fear, inviting people towards Allah. His name is Muhammad Mustafa. His name is Muhammad Mustafa. Bana al-ula bi kamalihi, kashafa ad-duja bi jamalihi, hasunat jami'u khisalihi, sallu alayhi wa alihi. He was the greatest man of all time. He came to teach the whole of mankind that we should worship only one Lord. Besides him, there is no other God. Islam is what he came to teach. To every corner of the world did he preach, so that we can all come together and pray to the one who provides us each day, to the one who provides us each day. Balagha al-ula bikamalihi, kashafa ad-duja bijamalihi, hasunat jami'u khisalihi, sallu alayhi wa alihi. He was a shelter for the orphans and poor. He is my only ticket for the heaven door. He confirmed all that was sent before. Than the whole world do I love him more. I swear if I only had a chance to go back in time for one glance at the face of Muhammad al-Amin, I would wonder whether I've had a dream. I would wonder whether I've had a dream. Balagha al-ula bikamalihi, kashafa ad-duja bijamalihi, hasunat jami'u khisalihi, sallu alayhi wa alihi. Dibanishi bolirimon, ardi ona jontrona, done jodi hoitam doni, jaitam shunar madina, jaitam shunar madina. Balagal ula bi kamalihi, kashafad duja bi jamalihi, hasun جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله بلغ الأولى بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله صلوا عليه وآله.